November 22nd, 1933, Monty, realizing that Leominster needed a good place to dine and wine, opened Monty's Garden at 35 Central Street. Today, Monty is famous for the excellence of his food, and in just a few days, it will be his sixth anniversary. At the bar, where choice wines, liquors, and Harvard beer is featured, always busy, showing that people appreciate quality. Here's an appetizing scene, the huge refrigerator just crammed full with delicious foods and fruits. Hungry? Wait, you ain't seen nothing yet. In the spotless kitchen, we see why people come from miles around to enjoy the spaghetti, ravioli, chicken, steak, and seafood prepared by an Italian-born chef who is an artist. In the cozy booths, our friends enjoy the tasty food. And Monty's is a safe place to bring your wives and children and enjoy a happy, appetizing evening.
Thank you.